Hello everyone, and happy day 9 of Inktober. Today's prompt was swing, and I kind of had a lot of fun doing day 4's drawing, which you can kind of see in the top of this piece of paper. It was a snowy owl for the prompt freeze. So I thought I would do another bird kind of swinging around with a similar background, but instead of silver and a turquoise blue, I thought it'd be a lot of fun to do more of a red and gold kind of color combination. As I'm sure you've guessed, the animal I thought I'd draw for this one is a bald eagle. And if you can't tell yet, I really do enjoy drawing wings, although it can be a little bit tedious to keep going over every single feather with different colors over and over again. But I must say, I am definitely happy with how this one turned out. And I have put links in the description box down below of all of the materials that I am using for this drawing. And for this circle background that I'm doing, I thought I would do an ombre of red, kind of similar to the one I did above with the owl. And that me leaving that little white spot is because that particular marker was starting to run out of ink. But that was fine because I could just cover it with the darker toned color. And then I feel like I went a little bit overboard with all of the lightning lines in the owl's background. So for this one, I thought I would stick with just having one more main lightning strike and then still having it branch out a little bit. I thought it'd be a bit more unified than having a ton. And then I went back and put gold tips on all of the feathers, as well as the eyes, the beak, and the claws. And then I just went and did a gold ring around the outside of the circle as well. Thank you so much for watching. I really, really do appreciate it. And I hope I will see you again for Inktober Day 10.